Beorn Estrithson was the son of Jarl Ulf and Estide Svensdatter, sister of Knut the Great. Life. Estrithson established himself in England, where many of his relatives held high positions. He held an earldom in what is now the East Midlands. In 1047, Estrithson's cousin Swain Godwinson fled England. Along with Harold Godwinson, Estrithson profited from Swain's absence by being awarded a share of his land. When Swain returned to England and attempted to secure a pardon from the king, Beorn and Harold refused to return any land. With three others, Estrithson was guided to Bosham by Swain, where he was taken captive. He was sent by ship to Dartmouth, killed, and his body buried. Harold, Swain Godwinson's brother, later had Estrithson reburied adjacent to his uncle King Cnut, in the Old Minster, Winchester.